We hereby proclaim this Patricia Heaton Day in Hollywood.
Thank you so much. I'm overwhelmed. I'm really overwhelmed. When I moved to Los Angeles 20-some years ago, I didn't have an agent or a manager, and I was 30 years old, which is sort of equivalent to being Seabiscuit.